Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the simplified square root of 300. So let's start. So to simplify it, we first need to find its prime factors. So we need to write it like this, and we'll start with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 300 is divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll be having 150. Is 150 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 75. Is 75 divisible by 2? The answer is no. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 75 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 25. Is 25 divisible by 3? The answer is no. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 25 divisible by 5? Yes, it is. We'll be having 5. 5 is again divisible by 5. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop. And whatever is on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 300. Okay, so we can write it 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 5. Okay, now coming back to our question, we need to simplify the square root of 300. So instead of the number 300, we can write its prime factors, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 5. Okay, the next thing we need to do is we can form pairs. Pairs is basically a set of two numbers and it should contain same number. So we have a pair of 2 and a pair of 5. So for each pair, you can bring one number outside. Like this is pair of 2, so you can write 1, 2 outside. This is pair of 5, so you can write 1, 5 outside. And this 3 did not form any pair, so this will stay inside. After multiplying it, it will be 10 root 3. That will be your answer. Or you can say simplified square root of 300 will be 10 root 3. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.